well, it was hard to pin down what he stood for, but it's certainly not what he died for. Next time I party, I'm just gonna focus on getting totally wrecked. So wise.
May I assist you with that?
Sure, yeah. Thanks.
Morty, do you know what a lub-a-dub-dub means?
Oh, that's just Rick's stupid nonsense catchphrase.
It's not nonsense at all. In my people's tongue, it means, I am in great pain. Please help me.
Well, I got news for you. He's saying it ironically.
No, Morty. Your grandfather is indeed in very deep pain. That is why he was numbing himself.
Come on,
bird person.
Come on, bird person. Rick's not that complicated. He's just a huge asshole.
Then why do you care so much if you are no longer allowed to continue on your adventures together? It appears fate has presented you with an opportunity to free yourself of Rick forever.
You know what? You're right. I shouldn't even care. This is probably the best thing that could happen to me. I'm sick of having adventures with Rick.
My people have another saying. Gubba-nub-nub-do-raka. It means whatever lets you sleep at night.
Guys, Mom and Dad are like right around the corner.
This is your moment, Morty. Choose wisely.
Ow, you're so screwed.
Rick, wake up!
Wait, stop.
Rick, you gotta do something quick. My parents are home.
All right. Hold on. So good.
Oh my God, they're walking up the driveway.
Bring me the thing.
What thing?
The thing. It's got like buttons on and lights on it. It beeps.
Rick, that describes everything in your garage.
Do you mean this?
Summer for the win. All right, that should do it.
Whoa, what did you do?
See for yourself.
Whoa.
Yeah, everything's frozen in time. Yeah, it's slow movie. It's all that.
For how long?
I don't know. How long do you guys want? A week? A month?
Can we start cleaning the house and see how we feel?
Give a catchphrase! You! That's season one! Boom!
missing school.